Chapter 1, Mishnah 9. The Mishnah discusses bearing vegetables in a vineyard for the sake of storing them. We now turn to the words of the Mishnah. If someone buries a bundle of turnips or a bundle of radishes in the ground under a grapevine in order to store them, if some of the leaves of the turnip or radishes are exposed, he need not be concerned about violating the laws of Kilayim, even though he buries them next to a grapevine. And he need not be concerned about violating the prohibition against planting in Shemitah, and not about the obligation to give Maaseros again when he pulls them out of the ground. And they may be taken, i.e. pulled, out of the ground on Shabbos. Since he buried them in bundles, it is clear that he did not mean for them to take root. Therefore, they are not considered planted in regard to any of these laws. The Mishnah defines the prohibition on planting different types of seeds together. If someone plants a grain of wheat and a grain of barley together, this is kilayim. Rabbi Huda says it is not kilayim unless there are at least two grains of wheat and a grain of barley, or a grain of wheat and two grains of barley, or a grain of wheat, a grain of barley, and a grain of spelt.